win without a fight. I will let you down. Down. Somebody has to push it around. Round. I will let you down. In the loser, a heavyweight bruiser. Think you're out of luck, cuz. I will let you down. Shut up. Crumble down and give up. Roll it up, get lit up. I will let you down. Hey. Down. Hey. Run it all into the crowd.
fucking hell.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh no, Fiora one shot my whole team.
We'll be right back. the statement. Listener aggression is advised.
It strikes whenever I see a gun. I think about just how petty you were, and it blows my fucking mind. Yeah, blows my fucking mind. These days, I never seem to get enough. I'm tired of this shit, I wanna go home. Don't waste my fucking time. Don't waste my fucking time. Because anything exceptional gets crushed by government people. With jealousy and ignorance and all that government involves. This planet isn't special. Collections made of clay. I'm waiting for the punishment. I know it's not my way.
Back up, but I have to. so I might as well be today. Nothing appeals to me. No one feels like me. I'm too busy being calm to disappear. I'm in no shape to be alone. Contrary to the shit that you might hear.
Streaming on YouTube.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
On your YouTube account.
Sorry?
Is it lol? Oh, it'd just be Bright and Newman, right?
It should be Newman R523.
Okay,
How would you like find my stream? Like I just typed in Numenor523. I got my account, but no, I might have a different account now. Yeah. What the fuck is my account? I don't know how. No, it is Ryan Newman, I think. Yeah. Oh, I must be able to find my stream link or something.
It'll be on the dashboard.
Yeah, like it's the stream is on. Like, oh, a dashboard. View channel.
Okay, click live streaming. And then underneath your video before the stream key, maybe your
view channel. Yeah, that's it.
Who else do I ban? Brand, Mundo, Kindred, Quinn.
I hate Fiora.
There's someone else that's going for the Trundle. Ban the Trundle. Yeah, I see your stream.
Yeah. Should have seen the last fucking game I played. I had a fairly decent Lulu game mid. With just a massive farm fest against an AD Ezreal. And every other lane went like insanely negative. And like me and Ezra came out of lane like 0-0-0-0-0-0. And we were like, I don't even fucking know, but basically we ended the game like 20k down. That wasn't fun.
Oh my god, they picked Ash for his.
Our team was a bunch of AD carries, Lulu and Trundle, and a Nocturne. So like basically no one that can like chase very well. And their team was like Ezreal, Misfortune, Fiora, Lee Sin, etc, etc. And like my team were constantly just running into this blue build Ezreal and just getting chunked. And then like MF4D ult, and they would just run at her through the ultimate and then just die before they reached her. It was ridiculous.
It's time for my first game. My new sensitivity. Not
good
including the ARAM. You use Game Catcher. Honestly.
I don't know what that is.
Okay. Well, if you open Chrome, will we see it on stream?
Yes.
Are you sure? I don't see it now.
You're not seeing it then? I don't know. I'll check the stream.
Do you use OBS, right?
Oh, if League is up, then you can't see anything else, but you can see my desktop when League isn't there.
Well, technically, if you ever lose FPS or anything while you're streaming, you should turn off the monitor capture, which is the see everything.
Can I just uncheck it midstream? Because I unchecked it now, but I should.
Yeah, you uncheck it. That's scenes, you can change them whenever. But
yeah.
That's like just putting a cam on stuff. Yeah, because monitor capture takes a lot of your screen.
Yeah, because I was dropping frames like last game. So, I've unchecked that, but would I need to restart the stream?
No.
Alright.
The easiest way to do it, which you can set up after, is to just have your, the only ones, have no monitor capture, and just have your, like, champ select client and the main thing. That's what you need. That's all I have. Can't see me looking at Chrome and shit. And I don't have to unchick things every game.
No, Morgana.
you fucked up. Ooh, that bind.
Fuck, Morgana just fucked up her invade bind.
Yeah, it's like, watched it.
Yeah, like, you just wait to... Are you watching? I thought you were in the game.
I'm loading.
Alright. Just wait till she fucking commits to a direction. I'm gonna go LS on you with the tab spam.
That's not LS. LS is F1234. Like, I'm looking at how the lanes are. It's like, yeah, you looked at that for like the tiniest fraction of a second. No way you know that the lane's pushing. Ooh, God.
Where's Lulu, you're up. Dicked in the dick.
They try and invade and mains at least starts cocoon, it's like lol.
Oh god. Oh, the enemy at least.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
I just put a three man an FE down and they were like,
oh, the Misfortune's coming out. Fucking yes.
I play a lot of Misfortune. I just pick Lucian a lot because usually they take him out first.
Oh no, they hit me. Lulu live. Oh, AIDS. No. No. Fucking shit teams. I'm gonna get video evidence of all my shit teams. knew it was getting absolutely dicked on by this Lulu. Fucking... Oh, worst Lulu ever, literally.
Have you heard this?
Worst thing about Spotify is fucking adverts, dude.
Getting creamy. Here's
something I think you're gonna love.
You're paying for that shit.
Or open it on the web app and use Adblock. Spotify, and you'll never run out of new music.
Just search for any of your friends by name, then go to their profile. No.
Browse their playlists or see what they're playing in your activity feed.
Want to play any song you like, whenever you feel like it? Listen to Spotify on your computer and play the perfect song for the perfect moment. Fill your home with music, whether you're getting nice and cozy. Or not. Try Spotify on your computer.
We fucking have this. No, oh my God.
Yeah. Androgyny and insults. You try to want to be difficult. You want to win the war. Now what you're fighting for?
Gragas is like we get into a 3v3 and Gragas never ults, and I'm like, Gragas, you wanna ult? And he's like, oh, CD, and I'm like, I could see the green circle.
Sometimes 5-3-2, and both of my solo then there's a 0 point. It's not like a guy like misclicking a fight, or like, you know, oh, he gets caught out once or whatever. Both of my solo is a fucking 0 point each.
Hello. I literally run into lane, don't quite realize I'm in lane, and Ash starts autoing me, and I'm like, shit, panic. So I just Q her and press E, and then she's like half health. So I could just press O, and it doesn't matter that she does anything, because she's just stuck in like my E ult. This champ is disgusting. That's the issue with Ash, is she's still kind of shit. She just is so low damage. We lost on the Sandra after we turned around early game where it was flaming, and I don't know if she muted or was flaming.
Say that again, I have music on loud.
We lost Alessandra, and I don't know if she rage quit or not. Be an odd rage quit because we were winning.
Don't know, bro.
Now he just kind of would wait for us to hopefully come back, but...
found it. misogyny and insults. You try to wanna be difficult. You wanna win the war. Now what's your fighting for?
I don't even give a fuck because I'm not playing badly at all.
Pats have no idea fighting when your team's around. Maybe I don't either. Oh, stop playing. Oh my god, I ping Baron and everyone's like, no, we can end. It's like, the minions are in our base. Like, there's no way to get there in time. Then they run halfway, nearly at the near hip, and they're like, oh, I guess we don't have time.
Ripping my beard out one by one in rage.
Did I throw the game?
I don't know, broski.
I barely hear you, but I assume it's in character.
I said, I don't know, broski.
This LeBlanc's like, my god, this team, after the game. It's like, you DC'd for 5 minutes and we lost three towers and died several times. Like, come on.
No, that's pretty good.
Minus 26. Baby.
Let's get on, go, let's get on, go, let's get on. 土小屋で歪む。
Was that a Discord noise? Oh, never mind, it's a computer.
You know, you saw Lee Sin doing Scuttle as you turned the corner from Wraith.
Me?
Well, he was on your map.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, he was on the very corner
him.
Of your screen. Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't see it.
Well, I'm half watching. I'm watching a YouTube playthrough or something. What's the bot lane? What's the support?
They have Kalissa, Soraka, we have Caitlyn, Zyra, aka Feed and Feeder. Easy game. Oh my god, this is so awkward. Connor. Oh, holy shit. No. Yes, right. 1v4. Do it, mate. You got it. Yeah, go on, Zyra. Try the 1v4 after the Yasuo, just 1v4s. It's gonna work, I promise. Oh, shit. Without the teammates holding me back, I'm finally able to unleash my true form. 8-5-11 with shit teammates, 9-1-15 with capable teammates. And it actually would have been 9-0-15, but Zyro baited me into a death. We were like backing off after taking a hit, and Zyro was like, "Dude, I caught Soraka!" So I'm like, fine. Tunnel in for her and get one shot by the rest of the team.
Cut, cut, cut me up.
Can you recommend me any guitarists that have really good like solo albums? Because I'm listening to like Slash's solo stuff at the moment.
Steve,
I say solo.
What, solo guitarists, yeah?
Yeah, but I'm looking for like not just that their stuff is like technical, but like actually like. I mean, okay. Like, I miss Slash's stuff has, like, a lot of. He essentially has a band doing it with him.
What do you mean?
Well, it's Slash. The band is called Slash, but it's essentially Slash and friends.
Yeah. Yeah, that's, I guess, that's like the same stuff I'm suggesting. Yeah. I heard this was a fairly decent one to like start off with. have you heard of Joe Satriani?
Yeah. Because all I've actually heard of Steve Vai, admittedly, is just ridiculous tapping.
Steve is just God. Like, he makes
He's your favourite.
I don't know, like, I've never heard anyone make a guitar sound like he can. And Joe Satriani taught Steve Vai.
Fucking top lane. It's been 4 kills in it at 6 minutes and we have 20 CS each.
Nice meat. This looks pretty good too.
Just absolutely shot me because it's the middle wall. Holy crap.
Yeah, this is the second one, I think, is a bit more rocky.
Yeah, I'll give him a listen when I get a chance.
Yeah, German.
I'm playing normal as well, so.
What kind of riffs are you looking for? Like,
I'm more of a fan of melodic stuff rather than just
chugging.
Yeah, like Buckethead stuff, for example. I've always liked Buckethead, but
give me a song to listen to from Buckethead. So I know.
I don't really know the songs. I've just seen a lot of his stuff.
fair enough.
And most of his stuff now is like Guns N' Roses, but it is just like, holy shit, look how fast I can play the guitar, rather than
Yeah. Steve has soul, man. He's got soul. Cliffs of Dover is fun to play. I don't know, like, if you like melodic stuff, then Steve Vai and Joe Satriani have, like, so many albums and so many songs. And, like, they range from the crazy tapping stuff to, like, really slow shit. There's, like, lots and lots of variables. In fact, I own somewhere, Steve Vai has, like, a big, like, disc set called Naked Something or Other. And it's, like, five of his albums completely stripped down so, like, he's taken five of his albums and removed, like, his part so that you've got, like, the backing tracks to, like, 50 songs. Which is pretty cool. Do you know anything about grades?
Who?
Grades. Like, musical grades.
Oh, yeah. Like, never did many.
Roughly what grade would you say you are? Like, if you had to... Wow. My Vladimir reconnected late, so he teleported softly.
I honestly have no idea, because I'm not that good at technical stuff. Like, most of the stuff I play is, well, most of the stuff I've been doing is just like, you know, Ed Sheeran kind of, Ben Howard kind of things, like,
it's just like acoustic
stuff.
Yeah.
So, which is why I want to branch out. Like, I'm not good. I just really, really like playing.
That's cool.
I want to pick up some, like, I'm going to pick up, they're out stock over Christmas, but I'm picking up some of the old, like, classical grades, just like 3 and 4, to see what I'm at.
Yeah, do it, man.
See
it's,
how easy
it's
they
pretty
are.
Cool, actually.
The rock grades I can, like, nick online, but the classical grades are, like, impossible to, like, download illegally.
Oh, yeah, I just did rock school ones. I didn't even know they were, like, classical grades or whatever.
Classical ones are harder, I think. But the classical ones, like, even compared to other musical grades, are, like, somewhat ridiculous. But,
No. Fucking hell. Oh no. Oh, for fuck's sake. I hate it when you gotta gank for people and then they start zoning them out of creeps so that they don't step up to get ganked. I fucking cannot stand that. Vladimir is a fucking retard, dude. Oh my god, fucking run on them. Go, 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 go. You might like Tent to Surrender by Steve-O. It's like a really slow one. Fucking idiot, man. Vlad's retarded. We're killing him, we're killing him. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Does a 6-inch high robot serve anyway? Hello, I am Roadbot. It has been a difficult day for me personally. I am starting to think that I have no purpose in life. This basic existential dilemma is a real motivation killer for me. I live here in San Francisco, California, with my creator, guitarist Joe Satriani. Is a world-famous musician. Or something like that. Joe is getting ready for a new tour. This morning he started off getting into superhuman shape.
fucking shit.
Thank you. just how petty you were. And it blows my fucking mind. Yeah, it blows my fucking mind. These days, I never seem to get enough. I'm tired of this shit, I wanna go home. Don't waste my fucking time. Don't waste my fucking time. Because anything exceptional gets crushed by common people. With jealousy and ignorance and all that government involves. This planet isn't special, collections made of clay. I'm waiting for the punishment, I know it's on my way. Shit's on his knees. The last man standing gets no pity.
Isn't this fucked up? A reflection to the past is the only thing exciting. Does anyone feel stuck? I'll wriggle in the sand, all the gravity is frightening. I find it so damn hard to keep an optimistic mind in a pessimistic landscape. I'm torn apart, my God. Cause a jester with a bell. Every move I make. If you could see me now, would you look at me with pity? If you could see me now, would you look at me with pity? I'll shelter in my hometown, build a barricade around me. I'll shelter in my barricade around me. One step.
closer in my hometown. Build a barricade around me.
Hi, this is James from Envoy.
My hope is that it is a mere entity and I can just toast him. Okay. That's a great one to get rid of. Hell yeah. So this could be like a grinder mage. Just looking to grinder me out. That's not it. I was really not expecting that to be happening on this turn, but this is okay. Next turn, I can echo and redo again. Dude, I tried to do a fatigue mage with a roaring torch, searing torch thing, because I just see. I was like, oh yeah, that seems great. We're gonna get some great value out of this. And. So if I do this and then play that and then shoot, yeah, I like this. Okay. Bam. I like this one. Polymorph. I didn't really need to be a lot on the board. See, part of me wants to not do this, but... So, because if we did that, he could still kill with, like, fireball. Because I haven't seen any fireballs. Would this deck run fireballs? It might. All the damage on that. I'm trying to think, like, do I... I just started running them.
Time for bed.
And they had some pretty cool results. It's also nice because it's just a nerd. You just get a nerd deck. And some card draw and some functionality.
Should not take off as if you cannot reliably hit your cues.
I'm sucked into the game right now, man. I'm trying to figure it all out. can't kill me! I'm really confused as to what his deck was. Damn it. Still gonna try to make it work. Okay, I'm gonna burn him down quickly. Style cards, you know, he has like his Mana Worm, and then his Flame Walker, and then he had the Arcane Missile, so I was like, alright.
What is Malphite waiting for?
I know what he's up to. And then he played the Sludge Belcher with Duplicate, which is weird, because that's like definitely a grindy style thing.
Fuck me.
Oh.
What was he doing? Get fucking shit on.
Overture Gaming since Strife Pro runs a Mageless like that last guy, less of the early game charges. See, that's what I mean, is that like the Strife Pro style is the grinder mage style. So we gotta chuck one card.
You really messed that up by not running it out when I was super low. But that's what's scary.
Hit the fucking tower. Fuck me.
If this were gone, I would run out Major Delta right away.
Lucian, you don't dive.
Are you ready to go straight down that time?
Good, no, nice distraction. No.
I think I have to get another stealth vulture on this deck. The jeweled scarabs have not been the all-star that I hoped that they would be. Get Wanderers in here. I think they're really cool.
Jeweled Scarabs are sick, man. I love Jeweled Scarabs. Aw, yes. Boom. Yes. None may try to It's hard to lose now, man. We got 8 damage a turn coming up. Boom. Here, I see for him. Here's any way that we can wreck my shit. Elise came out onto the field from a death. Billy Esquire says I love Jeweled Scarabs and Shine with those ridiculous 3 things. Jeweled Scarab was such an interesting Him.
I've got the
Fucking serious, Karthus. Should be any fucking worse, honestly.
He might just hit, and then hit. And not pop it. What up? Look, he hits me! That's so sick! Oh my god! Yes! Oh my god, yes! Hello!
I found some cards!
I don't want to run this. I'm just hitting him for 8. It's fine. I'm taking some more of those. Again, I don't really want to run out my Cold Light Oracle because me being in fatigue is super dangerous. And plus, I'll do more damage to him because I don't want him to go quickly. Because if I just bust going really slow, that means that I get to Ragnaros shot every turn. See, let me just note, this is why I run Major Delta. Just for fucking warriors. Let's get some armor going, you know what I'm saying? Oh my god, I just noticed that. This Jeweled Scarab had Thought Steal. Apparently, Thought Steal is a Ragnaros card. That is really, really interesting.
What?
I can deal,
what?
6 damage next turn? Is that right?
This
is a very hard change. Let's just do this. We had Elise that was pulled out by Death, so it does not ever pass.
Not Soraka.
I'm curious about Conjurer, the Ethereal Conjurer. Correct me if I'm wrong, but Ethereal Conjurer is to discover a spell, and it only presents to you mage spells. Is that right? Is that accurate?
No.
Because I know Jeweled Scarab will only give you neutral cards and class cards. Only. That's actually pretty good.
Thank you.
doing this. Should I get another Death Lord? No, yeah, I think I do want another Death Lord. So he has a dragon. Let's get a whole bunch of Death Lords. Ooh, dirty. This one real. I started streaming this, and it's so goddamn much fun. Yeah, I really, really, oh.